Namaste, myself Swati. I am studying BNY second year in Yes Vyasa University. Today we are going to see yoga practices which will help you to tackle the COVID-19. These can be performed regularly and they are very basic asanas, so can be performed by people who have mild symptoms of COVID also. So let's practice. We will start with three omkaras. First we will loosen our body parts. So bring your hands in front of you, close your palms while exhaling and open while inhaling. Close, open, exhale, inhale. We'll slowly rotate our wrist inwards, now outwards. Then we will loosen our shoulders by rotating in front. Then anti-clockwise. So while rotating your shoulders, make sure your elbows touch each other and you rotate in the front, so you energize your heart, then rotate backwards, so you energize all your body parts. Now we will loosen our neck. Okay, so first we will bend front and back. While you bend front, exhale. While you bend back, inhale. Now we will do side rotation. And now we will do neck rotation, full rotation. Anti-clockwise. Slowly get up. And keep your hands on the base to support them. And slowly rotate it. While you rotate it, exhale when it comes in the front and inhale while you take it back. Now, opposite direction. Interlock your fingers below your thighs and stretch your leg in the front. Do as much as possible. Please do not exert yourself. Now we will rotate the ankles. Anti-clockwise direction. other leg clockwise and anti-clockwise. After loosening all the body parts, we will move on to the asana part. Gently close your eyes and feel the relaxation. Now, slowly take your hands above your head, interlock them. While you inhale, rise up, heels off the ground and stretch your arms. While you exhale, come back. We'll do 3 more rounds. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now, take back your hands. Relax. Next, slowly join your hands behind. While you inhale, take them up. Exhale, take them back. Okay? Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now relax. Next, you will bend towards the side in Adho Kati Chakrasana. Take your hands above your head one by one. We will do a stretch and then bend. Keep normal breath. Bend as much as possible and the other hand is left free. Do not tighten them. Now give once again a stretch and release. We will do it on the other side. Slowly take your hands up. Inhale, give a stretch, exhale and bend. Come back and slowly release. Relax yourself. Now, take your hands back. Okay, like this. Now we will open and close. Okay, so this is a chest opening exercise. Do it for 3 more rounds. And relax. Okay. Now we will go to supine position. Lie down in Shavasana. Inhale deeply and exhale completely. Slowly join your legs and hands. We will do Setu Bandhasana. Bend your legs. Keep it near buttock. Now, if you want, you can hold the ankles or you can hold your waist. Okay, so beginners can hold their waist to support the waist and intermediates and advanced is hold the ankle. Okay, so rise up your waist with inhalation and keep a normal breath. 1, 2, and 3. Release and relax in Shavasana. towards you by bending them. Okay? Now take them back. We'll do on the other leg. Pull. Now release. Now take them both and start cycling. So cycling improves oxygenation. So if you can do, please do it. Otherwise you can skip this part. Anti-clockwise direction. And relax them. Now slowly relax in Shavasana. Now we will move on to the prone position. Relax in Makarasana. Then slowly take your palms and keep it beside your chest and chin onto the ground. Now slowly inhale and rise up in Bhujangasana. Look up and come back and relax. We will do it one more time. Join your legs. If not possible, you can keep them separate. Then come back and relax. Now slowly going into the table position like this. Okay, we will inhale and look up, exhale and bend down. Okay, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. And slowly sit in Vajrasana. Relax yourself in Vajrasana. You can also relax yourself in Shashankasana. Now we will move on to the pranayama practice, which is very important. You can practice them after 2.5 hours of your lunch. So you can practice them at any time. So close your eyes. Inhale deeply. Exhale completely. Inhale. Exhale. Relax yourself. Now, the first pranayama practice is Anuloma Viloma. Keep your left hand in Chin Mudra and right hand in Nasikagra Mudra. Bend your index and thumb finger. Okay? And keep your thumb on your right nostril while your ring finger and little finger on the left nostril. Inhale through the left, hold it for 1 second and exhale through the right. And then inhale through the right, hold it for 1 second and exhale through the left. Okay? So for beginners, the inhalation and exhalation will be equal. So we'll start. We will do it for 9 rounds. after doing, relax yourself. Now, close your eyes and inhale deeply once and exhale completely. Then we will do the Bhastrika Pranayama. So close your palms into a fist, and when you inhale, rise them up and open. When you exhale, bring them down forcefully. Okay? So rise them slowly when you inhale, when you exhale, bring them forcefully down. Okay, we will do 5 rounds. Okay, so inhale again deeply, exhale. We will do Brahmahari Pranayama. So place your thumb fingers on your external pinna and close the ears like this, and we will chant the B sound. Inhale. Your hands, and we will do it for 5 rounds. Inhale deeply, and with exhalation, you can produce the B sound. Feel the vibrations in your head. Now we will do a chanting of Omkara inside our mind. Okay? We are not going to chant it loudly, but we are going to produce the Omkara and its vibrations inside ourselves. Okay, so we will do it for 3 rounds. Inhale and chant Omkara inside. This practice gives you a sense of peace and relaxation. You can do it also when you are lying down in any of the position. You can do them. Just relax yourself, breathe in and breathe out. If you are tired, you can blow out all the exertion and tiredness. Inhale and blow out through your mouth. Let out all the tiredness and feel the positive vibrations around you. And now give yourself a warm hug, saying that you have done everything, you can practice it daily and it will help you a lot. You can also rub your hands and give yourself a warm touch to all of your body parts. I hope this session made you feel energized and very in a positive feeling, and you get positive vibes around you. If you have any queries or any doubts, you can comment down, or you can send us your queries on the email that is given in the description box below. I hope you would reach to us and clear your doubts. We will be very happy to clear them for you. And one of the major questions everyone asks or everyone thinks is, why should we practice yoga, or what is the benefit? Of course, you know, it gives you a healthy life, okay? It changes the way you have built up your life, okay? It's a very good practice. It not only modifies your habits or your health habits, you know, like eating good food or something, but it also gives you a mental relaxation. It changes your perseverance about life too, okay? You can enjoy the things which are very simple, okay, like breathing in and breathing out, which is very simple, right? But you can feel the relaxation and joy in that. And also it binds you to the roots, to the nature of yourself and to the everything around you. So you can experience this, all of this, when you start practicing yoga. So please do try it, and we will be very glad to know your feedback. Thank you so much. Namaste.